Mexico, we're treated to that surprise that looks straight out of a movie. That reptile.
Hey guys, what's happening? And welcome to another exciting video on our channel. Boarding a flight comes with numerous rules and strict regulations because a small mistake could lead to a very dangerous situation. Normally, flights go on from places to places without any strange thing happening, but some people go crazy on planes, from fitting into overhead bins to sliding down emergency slides. So let's dig into 10 craziest things people have done on planes. Number 10, flight attendant in overhead compartment.
Passengers on a Southwest flight were surprised to be greeted by a flight attendant.
Flight attendants usually behave very professionally. However, this wasn't the case in a Southwest flight when a flight attendant was caught in an overhead bin. She greeted half the boarding members while lying in the luggage bin. This is crazy, as no one knew a human could fit into those luggage bins. Number 9, scorpion on flight.
Passenger, and it's not the one you were thinking about. This person was stung by a scorpion during the flight.
Dangerous insects are uncommon to appear on a flight. This rare incident happened in a US flight when a scorpion dropped from the overhead bin on a passenger's head. Then, it traveled its way to his meal. The man tried removing it, but was stung in the process. The scorpion ended up getting flushed away for the troubles it caused. Number 8, emergency flight.
Bizarre move, a United Airlines flight attendant deliberately deployed the emergency evacuation slide after a flight from Sacramento, California landed at Houston.
The flight attendant knowingly pulled the handle and opened the emergency slide in a flight from California to Houston. The flight attendant was fired after her bizarre move as she threw her back on the slide and slid herself down from the flight. Number 7, smell caused a flight delay.
Issue in the bathroom. Apparently, someone took a massive shit and it smelled so bad that the flight had to turn around.
A Dubai flight was turned back after 30 minutes in the air. The reason was the pungent odor of stool in the toilet. The toilet was backed up and couldn't be fixed. And for that reason, the flight was delayed for a day. Number 6, snake on board.
Surprise that looks straight out of a movie. That reptile was found on Sunday's flight from Torreon in the country's north to Mexico City.
A snake being on board a plane is by far one of the craziest things a person could ever witness. On a flight to Mexico City, a green snake was caught on camera by a passenger. It appeared from behind the luggage bins and slowly dropped down its way to the plane. No one could imagine how it got on the plane in the first place. Number 5. That's why smoking is prohibited.
British man jailed for smoking on a plane. A man who endangered the lives of his fellow passengers by lighting.
Smoking is strictly prohibited during flights. This incident can be explained when a British man threw a cigarette in the plane toilet and a fire was lit. It took 4 liters of water and 2 fire extinguishers to put out the fire. The man was given a sentence of 9 years and 6 months in jail due to his reckless behavior. Number 4, emergency doors are for emergencies only.
Talk about wanting to take the plane down, and so I said, well, you know, like, we got all these families, got all these people on this plane, like, what has anybody done?
He was saying he wanted to take the plane down.
He's gonna open.
A man in a Toronto flight used hot pots to assault a flight attendant and get to the emergency door. The crazy man then threatened to open the door, which would kill all people on the flight. He was arrested, handcuffed, and escorted off the plane by the police in Florida. Number 3, a heroic move.
Richard Marks helps subdue unruly passenger on Korean Air flight. Richard Marks says he wasn't a hero for apparently intervening after an unruly passenger.
Richard Marks and his wife Daisy were on board a Korean flight when an unruly passenger started the disruption. He was misbehaving with the flight attendants and the situation went out of the hands of the attendants, so Marks had to intervene. He restrained the intoxicated person and the issue was soon resolved. Number 2, woman goes nuts on having nuts on the plane.
She was served macadamia nuts in a bag instead of on a plate. I'm serious. I'm not making this up. Macadamia nuts in a bag.
The daughter of the airline president was recently on board a Korean flight scheduled to travel from New York to South Korea. She was offered macadamia nuts in a bag and not on a plane. Her reaction to this was insane when she started shouting and asked to get the plane back to the gate or else she'll kick off the executive crew of the plane. Number 1. Can't wait no more.
Surveillance video from the Sanya Phoenix International Airport shows the slide popping open around 9 p.m. Monday after the plane had already stopped safely.
A man dropped the slide to get off the plane because he couldn't wait for passengers to disembark the aircraft. The plane landed safely at around 9 p.m. at Sanya Phoenix International Airport. So do give us your thoughts on any more craziest things that happen on planes in the comments down below. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more like it in the future, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And with that, I'll catch you guys later in another video. Bye now!